is really frustrating.
No, we found out the one that we really like thought was attractive in the check-in. We were heartbroken. He was super attractive, but he, you know, like, I thought for sure he was checking me out. You know?
Same.
And then I was like, okay, is he gay? He might be bisexual, right? So I was like gonna go. I actually sent one of my friends to ask him.
He's actually straight up.
Well, you could probably still kiss.
Honestly, everybody told Chris he's a cunt, and Chris continues being a cunt, and we love him for it.
That's fun. Emotional scars on him.
Certain problems arising.
I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Anyways, you can rot in hell.
But you know what Graham's biggest mistake was? Was letting Dan find out.
Let's face it, we're gay, there's drama.
He's gonna use it to get to
him. Oh my gosh, Dan knows?
Dan knows.
It's like, the whole Chris and Travis, like...
Yeah.
Like, you could cut the air with a knife with, like, friendship.
Not critiquing you for being a slut, but on how good of a slut you are, yes. Yes, I am. They can fucking do me crying when you help us pretty please and I help them.